These specimens were collected by Edward Harrison Taylor, who was a herpetologist that spent his entire career working at the University of Kansas. That is, of course, except for the times he was working as a government spy. Turns out fieldwork is a great cover for gathering intelligence information. Throughout his travels collecting amphibians and reptiles for his research, Taylor investigated a murder in Manila, war crimes in Malaysia, scouted out mercury deposits to be used in American ammunitions in World War I, and even gathered intel on the fate of Grand Duchess Anastasia in Russia. As much as Taylor valued the chance to travel the world to study reptiles and amphibians, the spy work took a toll on his mental health. Taylor reportedly sprinkled flour on the floor of his office to deter snoops during his long absences. He became increasingly paranoid and racist over the years, but his scientific contributions were vast. He described hundreds of new species and collected more than 75,000 specimens from his decades of fieldwork. Unfortunately, due to habitat loss, a number of the species he collected can't easily be found in the wild today. But thankfully, he deposited specimens just like these in museums for future scientists to study.